all around. The winner of the last man standing heavyweight final, donating his £1,000 to the recovery of Ashley Murray after his trucking accident. And ladies and gentlemen, in the red corner,